heartwarming story on a story called Farming Siblings. There was once a brother and sister who owned farms in the Highlands of Scotland. The brother was called William and the sister was called Morag. William was a cattle farmer and Morag was a dairy farmer. The brother and sister cared for each other and showed love, support and kindness. However, one day the siblings argued about who was the better farmer.
I'm the better farmer.
I'm the better farmer.
The fight got worse and worse until Morag and William didn't want to see each other again. After a year of not speaking to each other, William heard a knock at his door. A carpenter was looking for some work to do. William asked the carpenter to build a tall fence beside the river that separated the two farms. He didn't want to see his sister ever again. William had to go into town to buy supplies. The carpenter said the work would be finished by the time he got back. Shows that it is important to forgive.